I'm pregnant and you're acting shockingly cavalier.
I can't pretend though I try
you
to
love him.
Hide, I like you.
So what was it like? Humping Blake's like bony bod. Magnificent?
I think I felt my heart skip a beat. I'm standing here and I can hardly
breathe. I'm just calling to procure a hasty abortion.
Yeah, you got me.
Juno, did you by any chance barf in my urn?
The way you take my hand, so
I would never barf in your urn, Brenda. I mean, maybe I'll beat it.
And that crooked smile of yours, it knocks me off my feet.
Fingernails.
Oh, I just can't get enough.
Oh, and then Soo-Chin was there. Yeah, and she was like, oh, hi, babies have fingernails. Fingernails. Graphic design, mid-30s, you know, with a cool Asian girlfriend who, like, dresses awesome and rocks out on the bass guitar. But not asking for anything. Except for maybe mercy. Like, it would be friggin' sweet if no one hit me.
Well, what have you done, Junebug? Did you hit someone with the Previan?
I'm pregnant.
I can't imagine what it'd be like.
Yeah, you know, it's parts.
I know what you mean. We definitely want to have some junk, please.
Isn't that, like, a little gay? You know? Like it's saying, hey Vanessa, will you be my mom?
I'm kind of done.
Oh, come on. Listen, Brenda.
I'm still gonna think I'm cute when I'm huge.
I always think you're cute. I think you're beautiful.
Jeez,
what?
Kicking away. You should try talking to it. Because, like, supposedly they can hear you, even though it's all, like, 10,000 leagues under the sea.
It's me, Vanessa.